Hi there, viewers and gamers alike out there. Welcome back for more of Sword Online Hollow Realization Deluxe Edition DLC. I'm your co-host, Austin Lawrence. Before we begin, get the like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And without further ado, let's get straight on into this. Yes, yeah, that's what I wanted.
Thank you.
Netflix like that. Yeah, see how that's what I want. I could use a revive here. Thank God, fine. Thank you. Yeah, Sam, that's what I'm wanting. Wait, this is a spot. They get an angry spirit. Yeah, I'm looking for. Yeah, salsa, honey, like that. Yeah, see, I was wondering. Open the gate of the cemetery. Catching them. What is it, Leafa? That's exactly what I was wondering, Elsa, honey. Strokes the hair. Wow. Our mystery figure did pretty good here. No, I play ahead, so I already know who this is, but I'm not spoiling it for anyone who doesn't know. I do agree, Asa.
Yeah, 相手を圧倒する戦い方があいつに似ていた気がして、
もしかして本人、このゲームは ALO と同じで異性のアバターは使えないんだから、 そもそもカーソルの色だって NPC を表す黄色なわけだし、とはいえ確かに気になる存在よね。もし自らの意思で先に進もうとしているのなら、ここで考えていても答えは出ないわ。攻略を進めていけばまた見かける可能性もあるし、今は私たちも先へ進みましょう。
You're right, Tina. Okay, we need to find 4 people to get the keys needed to the gate. Premier, are you okay? It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being, and don't you worry, we're gonna tune to pick up where he left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. We'll see you guys next time.